of the YouTube, we went on a shopping experience today and we got some mystery candy. Well, some new candies and some exciting flavors.
We got the Hershey's cherry cheesecake and then the Kit Kat strawberry, chocolate covered strawberry, and then all these water things.
Yeah, there's Sunny Delight, IBC cherry cola, AW cream soda, or AW root beer and AW cream soda. Okay, so we are going to try them live for you.
We have some water.
Oh, we have,
really live,
yeah.
Okay.
Well, yeah, it's not live.
And we have a spinner that is going to choose which one we're going to try.
Yeah. Let's do it.
That's such a great idea. What? Close your eyes. She's not going to know which one I'm going to give her.
Oh.
So you have no idea.
Okay.
This one's a water type thing.
That's good, I'm thirsty. Did you get the water open?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I think you might like this one.
Really? I didn't know if the water would be better if it was cold or if these would
like
be cereal. Bad.
It smells like,
I think it needs shook up more, and I don't know, it might be the cream soda, but it's really, really sweet. Yeah, that's my vote, cream soda.
Oh,
was
you got
right?
It right.
Woohoo!
You want to try it again?
Maybe. Yeah, it's not bad, it's just like, I don't know, I think maybe we should refrigerate the waters once we mix it up. But, did you try it?
No.
Well, you should. Yeah. It does taste kind of like cream soda, like a flat cream soda. Carbonated, you know.
I guess that's kind of good.
Yeah, that's what it's supposed to be like.
There you go.
Okay. What do I do to spin it?
Here's the water bottle. You just like
quick looping in the back.
Thing or just spin it like normal.
Oh, okay.
Like a normal spinner.
Oh, okay.
Is it water?
Nope, it's a food.
Yay! I was hoping to get us food.
Oh, and I'm supposed to show. They can't run. But they can't probably see it on there. Don't cheat.
I'm going to.
Gotta open it. Can't get it open, hold on. good. What's your guess?
I can't guess until I eat it.
I think it's a little melted. I think that's the problem. But scissors will work. Alright. I'm just gonna break you off a piece, but take a bite. Bigger bite.
I'll take the whole one.
Eat it.
Actually, Kit Kat.
Yeah, what is it though?
I can smell it.
It smells yummy.
I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, it is just a little bit melted.
That's good. It's honestly really good. I could tell from just like before I even ate it, I knew it was.
Yeah, from the smell.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. That is pretty good though. Okay. Next up. Alright, I'm closing my eyes. Does it eliminate the choices you've already picked?
I eliminate it myself.
Oh, okay. So is it a food or a drink?
Can't tell you.
What? I told you.
Okay, you have to talk a lot.
Okay.
Talk really loud.
Talk. I'm talking about cards and dreaming about women. Never had a plan, just living for the minute. Oh, way down yonder on the Chattahoochee, never knew how much that muddy water meant to
you. Already know what it is, though.
No. It tastes good, though. Kind of. It's weird. I don't know. Yeah, it is good, but wow. It does taste like cherry cheesecake. Don't you think?
Tastes like cherries.
I taste the cheesecake too though.
Oh yeah. After a while. And then it kinda tastes like, I don't know.
Yeah.
It's probably good.
Yeah.
At the beginning it's not.
It's
not after
it's weird. Yeah, but it's pretty good.
Okay.
So now what?
Okay. Instead of doing the
should we decide?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Do this.
Let's do it.
AW root beer.
Okay. Alright, I'll try the cherry coke one next. And then we'll trade. Or should I do the sunny D?
Just took it up a little bit?
Yeah.
I feel like this is gonna taste bad.
Root beer. We had root beer water a long time ago, right?
Yeah, but I didn't like this is so
really
dark.
dark.
Doesn't look like root beer at all. I feel like it looks like Pepsi or something. Yeah. Smells like root beer. It definitely smells like root beer. Tastes like watery root beer.
Weird.
Just like.
Well, actually, that's not weird. I guess that's what it's supposed to taste. Because it's water and root beer flavor. You know how they're always sugar free? They always got that kind of sugar free flavor. You know?
They're not all sugar free.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, yeah. Maybe they're not actually sugar free.
Well, they use some kind of substitute for sugar. that it's got a funky kind of flavor, yeah. Like, all the chocolates, all the sugar-free stuff kind of has that funky.
Maybe that's just because you don't like chocolate sugar. That smells good.
Really?
Yeah.
This one's really dark, too.
Cherry cola.
Yeah.
We haven't noticed how all of them said they're sugar free.
Yeah. Yeah, this isn't. It tastes like a cherry coke, like a sugar free cherry coke. So. It tastes like a diet cherry coke. That's
what it smells really good.
But without caffeine. Or without carbonation.
Tastes like. I don't know. It kind of tastes like if you just kind of ate an orange.
Oh, that's cool.
Orange in a bottle. You should try this. And this.
Didn't I?
And this.
Okay.
No, this is different.
That's the cherry coke one.
No, and that one's the root beer. Hey, they're not all good. I don't like the cream soda.
Yeah, that does.
Is
just
it
tastes like a watery root beer.
This kind of tastes like Coca-Cola.
Yeah, it does.
Just like really watery.
Yeah. But it's just water. Can you make sure that lid's on right?
Okay, we should probably end the video.
Yeah.